Mr. Trump has been indicted on federal charges, but most of the top Republican officials are siding with him against the special prosecutor. How do you explain that?
If the charges are correct, then he's going to be in deep trouble. But at the same time, I have to say that, you know, we're always innocent until proven guilty. So we'll find out what the courts say in the future. But I mean, if the charges are right, I think that he's going to be in deep trouble.
And how worried are you about the fact that he could be reelected president?
I'm not worried about it because I don't think it's going to happen. But I mean, that's just my thinking.